It's a super difficult question because people are not very good in communication on global level, I guess, because all we have our own perspective and vision. And it can be really mess. For example, yesterday I was on a panel where everybody was speaking about, France has its own AI national program, and Germany has its own. Belarus has no program on this topic. And at some moment, all these programs can start conflicting with each other because it's different standards, and these standards are rising separately without any interaction, or maybe there's here people are trying to make some cohesive with that, but it's too many stakeholders to make it globally, and I really don't have clear answer. I see only difficulty of this topic, but I'm not sure that there can be really good decisions. We saw, the United Nations were created to solve world problems, and now we all criticize them because they are too bureaucratic and so on. And when we have conversation with too many stakeholders, we came up with bureaucracy and actually mess of communication, miscommunication, and so on. So we just should be optimistic, but I'm not sure that we will find ideal decision here.
Yeah.